Along with prices at the grocery stores, the cost of a tank of gas continues to fluctuate. We've seen a slight drop after the holidays, but a report from Gas Buddy expects prices to rise again in the spring. It predicts things will top out around $4 a gallon. Now, for most major cities, that will happen by Memorial Day.